and all the hammer curls, I guess, throughout the year. And the rising stuff.
Probably all the table, to be honest. Nice one.
The good angles on this battle. Hell yeah. Deep. Ooh, free training. Oh my god. Nice, Derek. Holy fuck. Woo. Oh. Blowing the chalk. Blowing the chalk.
I didn't feel anything.
Okay. That was sick. Yeah, you got chalk blown in your face. Oh man. Man, it sucks I missed your match, but I'll see the video.
I get them here.
Oh yeah. Up there.
Stay away from that press, man. That press is impressive.
Yeah. Nice. I remember my first hip bruises from the table. I was proud of it. I was like, I did a technique right. I have the bruise finally.
I forgot.
Unstoppable force.
My IQ broke down by 50.
That's why I don't want this. I don't like them.
Do you find that always, Derek? Or is that just how you felt today?
Always. Always, yeah. It's something I need to get over.
Butterflies? And then, like, just like nervousness?
Well, it's like, is,
yeah, I felt the day you got kind of tunnel vision. You were like, what? No way. Like, I gotta be able to do it this way. Yeah. As opposed to looking to the way to win.
And even like,
yeah, he was pretty spiritual when he went up against Alex. He went for a run first.
You were super, super.
He was very zen like that day.
Perfect.
But he's not giving himself credit. Does anybody see how fucking fast that second match was? That hit was fast. Like Lightning Luke Kidd.
Yeah. Lightning Luke Kidd.
Take the benefit from what you got. I mean, this guy's no pushover, man.
No, exactly.
What's the weight difference between you guys?
If you had to come in there, you'd go with
30. Yeah, okay.
Yeah. I mean, Derek's too hard on us.
No, it was.
I also get in this mindset that I want to beat the other guy where they're strongest.
That's what I'm saying. That's exactly what today looked like. It looked like
I'm
like, no, I have to beat him this way because that's not supposed to happen. Like, I should have a stronger hook than him.
Because realistically, like, when I'm like here, I could just do this and then just tire you out. I'm just like, no.
I mean, that's
fair, but like, my ideal. Like Bushido, like okay.
It doesn't feel the best.
Well, let's talk about the Georgian cop today. Holy crap, eh?
He's been hanging out with Umesh too much.
It's like seeing a guitar student show up and play Eruption after 6 months or something.
This first practice, this is the flop press. I mean, post.
He's speed metal shredding.
Oh yeah.
It's
like a good little school you got.
Sorry, I was distracted by guitar talk.
Like, he messaged me on Armbed in October. He's like, I'm 15. Can I arm wrestle? I'm like, sure, fuck, why not? Come practice. And then I show up and I see him. Like, take one of the guys in North York who doesn't.
Oh, it's that guy, right?
Mike.
Oh, yeah.
He pinned Mike like this.
Yeah. When I came, he had the infamous The Georgian title. I'm like, are you the Georgian?
Yeah.
This guy's a legend.
Yeah. Good. Well, his hand, man. When I shook his hand, I was like, oh,
when
my God.
When there are youth competitions again, I want to see him. Like, compete.
Oh,
I think I may have hit that down there.
Hit that notification bell right there.
Todd Hutchings, I'm fucking done.
$3,000.